Look at this food. It is fantastic. I'm here with owner Melissa and her sons Blake and Cody. We're digging in. Good morning to you. Thanks for having us. You opened an hour early for us.
We did. It was early.
It was early. So you started this place, what, some 20 years ago about?
19 years ago in October.
Yeah. And what do you love about this place? I mean, what is your drive behind it?
I think the people drive me. I think all my customers, we have loyalty, huge loyalty, as you could see earlier. It's just nice to come to work and everybody say, hi, Melissa, or, you know, everybody's just friends. You know, you enter as strangers, you leave as friends here, and that's really how it goes. So mm-hmm. I like it.
So it's kind of set up in like half cafe, half bar?
Yep. I just opened the bar 5 years ago. So we were going to open it up for an overflow for the cafe because Friday and Saturday were really busy. So I was going to open it as an overflow. But then I thought, well, we should just build a small town bar.
Yeah.
And that's what we did, and it turned out really great.
And the decorations are great in here, and it does have kind of that small town feel in
here. Thank
you. Meeting the people saying like, oh, I've been coming here for 10 years. I love it here. I've met my other friends here.
Yeah, you know? A lot of people have met some of them are friends where they go do things, they go on vacation together, so that's really nice.
And you've got your sons roped into the business?
I do. Hopefully in 6.5 years they take over, because I want to make it 25 years. It's my favorite number, and so in 6 years it'll be, so they're gonna have to get ready.
Well, real quick, what's the breakfast favorite thing here?
Favorite is the Melissa's favorite right here. It's like an
named after you, right?
It is. That's my favorite. But it's Eggs Benedict, but instead of Canadian bacon, it's an English muffin with cream cheese, smoked bacon, poached eggs, and holiday sauce. It's just dreamy.
That's awesome.
So yummy. Awesome. You can't eat it every day, though.
No.
There's quite a few calories on that plate.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for having us.
Yeah,
Thanks for joining us. And we look forward to spending another hour here.
So. Well, awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah. All right. We'll be right back.